Okay, it's time. Let's go.
Who's your enemy? Enemy. Who's your enemy? Who's your enemy? Enemy.
Ready to battle. Heavy rival. Conquer these giants. I'm just fighting for survival. Bring out the lions, the animal inside me. It's coming to leash. I lock the cage, I unleash the beast. Hey, hey, taking the thunder, I'm making some waves. I'm making some make way. Hey, I hear the song, the lightning and rain. Nothing can stand in my way. Wait, you're hungry for power, I'm thirsty for pain. We're going up in the flames. Hey, this is judgment day. Hey,
stand up, you ready? Let's ride. You ready?
Hockey Night in Canada and the NHL on Sportsnet present the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
The dynasty will be denied, and a new legacy begins. They reach the summit.
This is what every player dreams of.
Could you ask for anything more?
What a story. What a script.
This is how it begins. A stirring emptiness, blinking with possibility. But with every new line and new page, what began as a simple idea grows into something lasting. History is the unfolding of a script. Most say it's written by the victors, taking what's theirs. Others believe it's by fate, the aligning of all the stars.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white.
We've witnessed over 100 installments, each full of surprising endings and dramatic turns that are punctuated with every keystroke, leaving behind enduring images that define a sport.
Another shot's gone!
Oh, what a wonderful world.
It first begins with limitless narratives. Like, will a Canadian team hoist Lord Stanley 30 years since the last?
The Canadians win the Stanley Cup!
Is this the final great run for a dynasty? Or the early steps of the next one? Past heroes vying for one more chance. Young ones not knowing how many they will have. And stars chasing so much more than a single moment, but a legacy.
Can you believe it? Score! Here it is! It's the winner! Here we go! Round one, game one of the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
Once it starts, pages turn revealing new heroes and new plots that capture all our imaginations. Revealing a world full of triumph, tears, and ultimately, glory. How will these NHL playoffs be written? Witness its unfolding, only on Sportsnet and Hockey Night in Canada.
Oh, what a wonderful world.
He's in! Scores!
everybody. Welcome to Las Vegas, Nevada. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The Golden Knights don't necessarily have the pressure on being up in this series, but how big is this game for them tonight?
Well, you have to be careful, James. The momentum you've gained, that you give it back by playing a poor one. You want to push this lead as far as you can in this series.
Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Takes the feed. Great pressure to force the turnover by Eichel. And that's poked away. Takes the pass. Tries to get the puck to Draisaitl. Here he is in front. He scores! Neon Leon Draisaitl makes it count.
That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Edmonton's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay.
Theodore's trying to change a few things up this pointless streak to start to nag at him.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Edmonton's up 1-0. The Oilers win the draw. You'll need more than that to beat them. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. Up along the wing. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Stone. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Oilers slide it through center. From the slot. Big save.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Eichel's got it into offensive territory. Stopped by the goaltender. Edmonton's looking to break out. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And that's stopped by Brossoit. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Eichel's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Edmonton's won the draw. And he comes up with it. Vegas has it near the wall. Quick pass to Carlson. The Golden Knights take it across the blue line. Dumps it into the other end. Edmonton's got it against the boards. Snapper from the slot. Denies him.
Brossoit somehow able to make this save. I think from my position that this is going in the net. But he gets just enough of it.
Picked up along the wall by Ekholm. Gains the zone through center. Here's a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Brossoit's on top of this. That's an enormous stop on the scoring chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Oilers have taken a 1-0 lead. Edmonton's won the faceoff, and he makes the save. And that slides right out to center ice. Puck picked up by Ekholm. The Golden Knights have it in the offensive end. The Oilers have it from their own end. Slides the puck over. Here's a rocket of a shot. Played big in the moment there. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Brossoit. Here in the late goings of the period, Edmonton's ahead 1-0. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net.
Kessel's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Edmonton's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Big save by the goaltender. Brassard's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. And makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Martinez. Quick feed to Smith. Vegas has it against the half wall. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. They go on the attack through center. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it over to Smith. And no luck on that pass attempt. The first period is all said and done with as the horn sounds. Edmonton's game, you gotta like it. Both ends of the ice, solid goaltending and a little bit of offense as they lead it 1-0. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Passes over to Bouchard. Here's a chance to set up now. And he slides it quickly to Nurse. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And the puck skips away after that move.
Trying just a little bit too much there, foiled on that play.
Vegas has possession of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Great poke check on the reach. And the extended stick ends that one. Vegas is across the blue line. Here's a chance right in front. And they can't connect. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here's a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a short pass to McDavid. Takes a shot. Comes up with a big time glove save.
Whoa.
He scores! That's two in a row.
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on. Two parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
When he uses his tape-to-tape superstar ability to pass the puck firmly and accurately, good things happen, and we saw it on that play, guys. His team ends up with the goal, and he gets rewarded with an assist for that great setup.
Handles the puck at the point. Stopped by Brassard. Sends the pass over. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And they won't connect on that one. Edmonton's in transition. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Centering pass in front. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
Let's it go. Scores! They are on fire!
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down. This is a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
The Oilers clearly aren't a fan of any mercy rule tonight, are they?
Now, when it's your night, though, go and enjoy it. You got a few goals, go get a few more. There's going to be some nights that it doesn't happen like this.
And that's intercepted by Martinez. The Oilers gain possession. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. Second look at a pretty good scoring chance here. I don't mind the shot. It's just the goalie's in position to stick it aside.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Oilers just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Janmark's won the draw. And that's picked off in front. The Golden Knights move to the offensive zone. Bjugstad's taking it from his own end. Vegas takes hold of the puck. Let's it fly. Shucks him down.
Skinner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Taken along the wall by Janmark. Comes up with a glove save. Trying to get back on the attack now. Let's it go for the back end. Too many bodies in the way. Great pressure with the stick. Vegas gains a hold of it. Barbashev's got it against the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Bouchard. Smith's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Bjugstad's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here.
He was about halfway through that swing, James, and the official had his arm in the air.
Would have been at least a base hit in your days as a ball player.
Well, that might have been more than that.
Vegas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight. The Oilers win it in the defensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. The Oilers win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. Let's it go! That's gloved by Skinner. Passes the puck over to Costin. Oh, rocked along the boards!
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Breaking through center, they go on the attack. Oh, what a save in front!
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Quick pass to Marchessault. Moves the puck. Edmonton's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Here he is in front! Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And now he moves it to Stone. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. And that one's stopped. Moves it to Bjugstad. The Oilers take it across the line. Big time stop there. Picked up along the boards by Nugent Hopkins. Looks to set up at the point now. Puck grab by Stone. Nice zone entry from the left. Moves it quickly over to Petrangelo. And the long-range shot goes off target. The Golden Knights looking against the half wall. Receives the pass. Great heads-up play with the stick by Nurse. Looks to get the puck over to Yamamoto. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Petrangelo. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Bouchard's got the puck to the back end. Picked ball by Stevenson. Eichel's got it across the line. Picking up some steam at center ice. Quick feed to Martinez. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that's broken up. And he elects to play the puck.
Edmonton's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
Kessel's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple is sometimes a lot better.
Petrangelo's got it to the side. Takes the feed. And that one's turned away. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And that one's broken up. Nice pass. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends a pass over. And he takes a shot. Scores! On the rebound, he pops it.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Edmonton's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Here's a short pass to Nurse. And that pass goes awry. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here he is from the slot. And that shot gets caught in traffic. And he slides it quickly to Petrangelo. Great reach with the poke check. The Oilers take the puck through the neutral zone. Here he is, shot right in front. Denies the shooter on that play. Taken by Theodore. Vegas plays it along the wing. Denied by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to Barbashev. Vegas will play the puck from the corner. Chance in front. Scores! Perfect timing to get a marker here.
Well, they finally punched through. They've been working at it late in the game. They finally get on the board. I never was a goalie, but I know when I sat on the bench and it got late, you start thinking about the shutout. The goalie's got to be thinking about it. So late in the third period and this shutout bid is gone.
The Golden Knights still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh?
Puck moved over to Hyman. The Golden Knights look to start the transition game. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And now he moves it quickly to Martinez. Blocked in traffic. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Driving right to the front. He was totally locked in on that play.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Poked away at center by Nugent Hopkins. Quick pass to Stone. And a great save. And that'll do it from ringside here. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series have been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you drop that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture, it's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.